Now, instead of using HDR PQ in the Canon R7, even though it has that mode, I ended up shooting it all in Clog3. For the number one reason being that's how you're going to get the best image quality out of the R7.